Nearly 50%. That's how often Mel Thillens was late or failed to show up to do his job last year on the Park District Board. And when Thillens did show up, he voted to increase property taxes nearly 50% and authorize deficit spending, putting us deeper in debt. Mel 50% Thillens. Half the time he's late, the other half he's increasing our taxes. We need a fighter for us 100% of the time. That's Marty Moylan, holding the line on taxes, always fighting for us.